With us, folks, we have Pastor Joe McGourn, and he's here to say a few words for the victims of the typhoon in the Philippines.
I would say to continue to look to God for all of your answers. Let him be your strength and your power. And I would ask everybody here to please give generously to help alleviate the suffering of all of the victims. If we don't help, let me ask you, who will? Thank you very much.